Okay friends, welcome to Fun with Programming Languages. Now I am going to say about how to convert the temperature from centigrade to Fahrenheit. In order to do this, I am going to show you a program. First I am including a header file. Stream. And a standard for my compiler. Okay, now to convert as a Celsius to Fahrenheit, generally we know the formula, that is for F minus 32/9. It means that F is the Fahrenheit value and it will convert the value into centigrades. This is the simple logic and it is just a small program to show. Okay. Float. I will declare two variables, f comma c. Next I am going to ask, wait, I am going to ask the temperature to enter the Fahrenheit temperature. Enter. Here F is nothing but the Fahrenheit temperature and now I am going to read the Fahrenheit temperature. After reading the Fahrenheit temperature, so as I said you before that, to convert the general formula is F minus 32/9. So as it is going to be print in float value, I am going to declare it as float. Next. Star of F minus 32/9. See, this is the general formula which we use to convert from Fahrenheit to centigrades, Celsius temperature, nothing but. So now I am going to print the C value. C out. See now I will compile and show you how the temperature is going to save. Temp. Enter. So now I am going to compile and run it. Okay. Sorry. If it compiles, it shows the time. Yes. See here, my compilation time is going to be 5.19 seconds, and the size space complexity of my program is MIB, 1.83 MIB. So now we will enter a value, just nothing but 31. See, it is showing the temperature in Celsius. I entered the Fahrenheit value. It is just showing in Celsius. And to display this output, it has taken 17.79 seconds. Okay, thank you. This is a program to convert the Celsius temperature to Fahrenheit temperature. Thank you.